Hey, you guys! Back with another reaction, and this time we're checking out some Jinjer. You guys, they're really enjoying the Jinjer reactions. Outlander was one of them that was suggested to me, and I'm not sure if I heard it. The title sounds familiar, but I'm not sure if I've heard it. There's no official video for it, but there is an official live video from Loadfest 3.0. So that's what I'm gonna check out. And if I've heard this, then it is what it is. But if I haven't, great. But either way, this is a chance to check out the band. So let's jump right in. Disappointed by Jinjer. I noticed that there was an extra guitarist up on stage. Damn Mountain Dew. I noticed there was an extra guitarist up on stage, and you know, on the new stuff, obviously there's not. I don't know what happened to him, but I'm sure he's kind of, I don't know. I'm sure he's happy for the band, but I'm at the same time, I'm sure he's kicking himself for not being in the band at this point, because they are just exploding in popularity. But the song itself is pretty good. I like it. It's, I mean, shit. That's a live version, and it still sounds good, man. Still sounds good. Not a lot of bands could do that, I don't think. Where you can take a lot of bands, and sometimes they sound really good on their albums, but live they're just kind of cringy. And then there's some bands that are just flipping awesome live, and their albums aren't, you know, up to par. But then there's some bands that they have that balance, like they're great on their albums and they're great live. And I think that's what stands out for me with them, especially, is the fact that they can do what they do live and still sound amazing. That's a testament into itself. Let me know what you guys thought down in the comment section. If you have any more suggestions, feel free to leave me a message down there. Hit that subscribe button and the bell for notifications, and I will see you guys later.